Here, the shadow of a vertical tower on level ground increases by 10 meters. When the altitude of the sun changes angle of elevation from 45 degree to 30 degree, find the height of the tower. Let this be the tower. Let this be the tower. Let this is the sun. The shadow. This is the shadow like this. When it is 45 degree. 45 degree. The length of the shadow, which is the shadow? This is the shadow. The length of the shadow increases by 10 meters. It increases by 10 meters. It increases by 10 meters when the angle of elevation changes from 45 degree to 30 degree. Now the new elevation is 30 degrees. Then the shadow, this is the shadow, the length of the shadow increases by 10 meters. We have to find the height of the tower H. Let this be X. Let this be A, B, C, D. The shadow length increases by 10 meters when the elevation changes from 45 degree to 30 degree. Now, in right triangle, BCD, right triangle BCD, tan 45 equal to, tan 45 degree equal to, opposite tan theta equal to opposite side by adjacent side. The side opposite to this 45 is H. Therefore, H by the adjacent side to this 45 degree angle is X. H by X. We know tan 45 equal to 1. 1 equal to H by X. From here, X equal to H. Now, consider right triangle. This is right angle. Right triangle, ACD. This right triangle, ACD, we are going to consider. Now, the angle is 30. Tan 30 equal to opposite side, opposite to 30 degree angle H, same H, but the adjacent side, adjacent to this 30 degree is CA, CB is X, BA is 10 meters, therefore X plus 10. See, AC distance is X plus 10. Tan 30 is nothing but 1 by root 3 equal to H by X plus 10. Cross multiply. X plus 10 equal to root 3 H. We have to find the height of the tower. From here, let this equation be 1. From this 1, x equal to h. Therefore, substitute in this place of x, this h. Therefore, h plus 10 equal to root 3 h. take this h to right hand side, because root 3h is greater than 1. Therefore, thin equal to root 3h minus h. Now, thin equal to h is common in this. Take h common. Root 3 minus 1. Thin by this root 3 minus 1 is in multiplication. Therefore, it will come to the denominator. Root 3 minus 1 equal to h. Now we have to rationalize the denominator. That is, h equal to 10 by root 3 minus 1. The conjugate of root 3 minus 1 is root 3 plus 1. Multiply and divide by root 3 plus 1. Root 3 plus 1 by root 3 plus 1. This equal to 10 into root 3 plus 1. Here root 3 minus 1 into root 3 plus 1 equal to root 3 squared minus 1 squared. That is a minus b into a plus b equal to a squared minus b squared. This equal to root 3 squared is 3 minus 1 equal to 2. Therefore, this will become 2. Now, 10 divided by 2 is 5. 5 into root 3 plus 1. This equal to 5 root 3 plus 5 into 1, 5. 5 into root 3, 5 root 3. 5 into 1 gives 5. Now the value of root 3 is given as 1.73. Therefore, 5 into 1.73 plus 5. This equal to, let us multiply, 1.73 into 5. 5, 3 is 15, carry 1. 35, 6, carry 3. 5 answer 5 here. 8.65. This equal to 8.65 plus 5. We have to add 8.65 and 5. 8.65 plus 5.00. 13.65. This equal to 13.65. We have to give the answer correct to one place of decimal. Here the second place of decimal is 5. Therefore, add 1 to this first place. 13.7 meters. This is our 13.7 meters.